Hi everyone, my name is Emily. I'm a naturalist that works for Baltimore Woods Nature Center in Marcellus, New York. And today we are going to talk about a flying animal called the tawny emperor butterfly. These butterflies can be found in forested areas. They can also be found in open areas like fields, gardens, and parks. That's interesting. What is the butterfly doing? This butterfly is actually drinking sweat from somebody's finger. Many different types of butterflies have been found to drink the sweat and tears from other animals. This is so they can get salt and other minerals that they are not able to get from nectar. But tawny emperor butterflies have a particularly strange diet. You're not likely to find them on flowers because they don't mostly consume nectar. They usually consume things like tree sap, rotting fruit, carrion, and dung. Here we see a tawny emperor butterfly feeding on feces, which is not usually something we think of butterflies eating, but this is how they're able to get all of their nutrients. Next time you're out for a walk, keep your eye out for this interesting and spectacular butterfly. It's time for us to fly away, but we'll see you next time. Thanks for joining us.